All right. Let us go ahead and play us some cult. All right. Howdy. So, a heads up. I have done some playing around with OBS to try to reduce the rendering errors. So I'm hoping that this will be fine. Ugh, all the slabs. All right, well, whatever. All right, let's check out our loadout. So yes, if you happen to notice that my stuff gets kind of bad, please let me know. Seems good. Then I guess we're gonna go back to damn. There is a visionary available right now. Between Charlie or Fia at noon, I'll take Charlie in his admin duties. Charlie's equipped with the shift slab. He's a genius inventor. Okay. Karaoke. All right, well, I guess we're gonna go explore some up, damn. Funk it up. Up, damn, funk it up. Okay.
Same local this time. Simply fascinating.
Thought I'd bring my neighbors a casserole.
Charlie prefers his food drinkable.
Sounds like my kind of guy.
Oh, yeah. You and he have plenty of coffee.
Friendship is a beautiful thing, Giuliani. You should try it sometime.
But I have so many friends, Colt. And we all think you suck.
And I don't think you're great either.
Oh, that's where this is. Okay. So we're at noon right now. What was that? I don't know what that was. Anyway. I don't remember what that told us at all.
Larch.
Darn.
Smelter. Deity.
We'll eventually figure out the password for that. We'll take a bajillion, trillion, quintillion guesses. But one of them will eventually, probably, maybe, be the correct one. Alright, anyway. Input the code, please. It is very nice that the game actually lets us just have it auto-put in. Thank you. Damn, dude. It's okay, they're all dead. Yeah. Oh, right, afternoon. So that's all taken care of in the afternoon. Got it.
Observe the protocol. Everybody's doing it.
Still not that one. 8 bullets, 8 empty heads. Break the rules, win the game. Hack and grab. Did I already write? Yeah, I think I already hacked that earlier. So we'll probably figure out more about this area the next time we swing around. Hello? Please speak up if you notice the stream getting really, really wonky wacky. I reduced several of the settings as well as my preview over on OBS to try to help reduce any more issues that was occurring last week. Wonky, wacky, dumb, meme-wise, or just graphics? The stream freezing, popping around because it's dumb. Basically, the issue last time was encoding errors because it just wasn't able to handle for whatever reason. And this was after I reduced it from basically being, like, god tier. So... if you just happen to notice it, just, like, bump jumping around, so. Date bio, Wairuto. I'm doing great. Why is the house on fire? That looks unfortunate. Oh shit, they actually hit me? Weird. Suckin'!
Nope, I'm good.
Oh yeah, that's still broken from... it's weird that the stuff actually retains between different stuff. And by different stuff, I mean like they retain like whatever damage was done from not loop, but like from the morning to the afternoon. Like usually you would expect them to clean it up and everything, but no, they don't. Surprisingly. So wait, does that mean if I kill everybody in the morning, there's a significant lesser amount in the afternoon? I am intrigued. If that is the case. If that isn't the case, then I am disappointed. Raise the bar! No. I will not raise the bar! We'll deal with that stuff later. Simply because I don't want to.
Already got full ammo. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Like I said, use Charlie Monaghan. I played him off.
All right, We're looking for anything to read. Like, our first couple of loops are going to be just me going to each level, learning more about each level, finding out information about everybody and everything. Because to win the game, you have to... You have to actually, kill all 8 visionaries in one loop. That man is absolutely coked out. Ooh. Apartment hopping sounds fun. I need to take out that guy. And then that guy. And then that chick. Nice. Damn, I'm good! Got you. That's what I was hoping to see. Trinkets! Antennas up. Or it's almost up. Why is the house locked? Intriguing. Hack this. Gotcha. But I guess I should caveat a little as well. Our goal isn't only finding information. We also want to find all the best weapons and things so that on subsequent loops, we don't have to worry about picking up weapons. All we're going to be doing is, tasks. Honorless. It's interesting too, because depending on the time of the day that you start off, you're gonna actually start in different parts of the map, which is kind of interesting too. The fact that they actually allow that to be differentiated. Okay. I done fucked that one up. That's okay. What kind of gamer are you, Ahmad? Are you the obsessive reloader? Are you the, I never reload until it's too late and I have no ammo on me? Or are you confident in your gaming skills and you don't need no reload? Exactly. I will shoot somebody, reload, even if there's another person there, because I'm just like, oh god, I fired, I gotta reload. And then you proceed to pick up an entire magazine worth of ammo, and you only get one out of it, and then you wasted the rest. Shoot, miss. Oh, gotta reload. Please wait, sir. I will get back to kicking your ass in a second. Oh, 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 there we go. I didn't actually realize that that was glass. I just went up and kicked it, and when it broke, I was just like, ooh. There's stuff in there. Yay. Sometimes I reach over and reload my enemy's guns. It's like, sir, you've missed too many shots. Here, let me reload that for you. Get better. You're not a stormtrooper, sir.
I'm feeling just fine.
Nah, we already got that.
Something's cooking in that building over there. Smells well done.
Why, Colt, I didn't realize you were also an enjoyer of human flesh. I know how to fix this. What am I fixing? Awful, do you think that would feel in your hands to be the one to like break someone's neck like that? Like, how awful do you think that has to feel? I was about to describe it in a bit more detail, and then I realized you guys probably don't want to know the thoughts that are coming to my head when I'm describing this, so I decided it was better off for everybody if I just stopped. Claim every piece. Glyphs clearly correspond to position around. Up, oh, damn! It's the program equipment. Who put it there? The indicated location. Some of the bear plaques about bad luck. Mary related. Who made the glyphs? Montague. A secret game. Almost fell getting in here this morning. End up with the bad luck plaque of my own if I'm not careful. The vertices indicate position relative to the first. They do. Confirmed against the first glyph. Crap, if I don't work this out before the first day, I'll have to reopen it every night. But what if it's what I want to retrieve every night? Tell them they could open a safe in a cave by solving a puzzle. Oh, and you have 3 attempts to do it. Interesting. So wait, where is this cave? Where am I on the map? So that's the library, there's that. So we are here. About. Do you know what I'm terrible at? Fucking puzzles. I'm so mad I missed that first shot. Uh-huh. Happy to provide you all with non-nightmarish thoughts that go through a crazy man's head. Nothing in there. I guess we can go through the library right now. See if there's anything of note in here. Seems like the library is empty. So in the morning, the library is hopping. At noon, it's not. But then again, that could be because I killed everybody. Keep that fact in mind. Ooh, there's something nice in here. Had to open that one.
Entire set in these glass bubbles. It's a big part of their act. Naturally, they need a steady oxygen supply.
Why don't they just blow bubbles or something?
Bubbles? You have no taste in art.
Bubbles?
What? Locate and neutralize.
I shot someone in the face, and they're like, hello? Seems legit, you know. It's stealth if they don't survive, right? Looking for any potential clues I missed. Because I don't think I was as thorough as I should have been, or could have been.
So, back to it, or meditating today anyway?
I didn't imagine.
So we'll probably have to come back in the morning. Nail. What the fuck did it get stuck on? Games, my dude. What is this? I think that's macaroni and cheese. Probably. It also seems like if you set off alarms, right? The game's just like, game world doesn't need to exist. We all gooch here. Oh, I can't make it disappear again.
The Eon program is bigger than us.
Uh-oh. I need a crank wheel. Where am I gonna find a cranky fucking wheel? Nails. Well, one of them doesn't affect your future. The other one's your job. So. You'll get better. I wonder if I need to figure out how to, like, turn off power to these, yo. So far, we haven't learned anything about shutting off power. Fizz, bang, boom. Look at all these chips. I mean, fries. I mean, fried chips. I mean, chip fries. I mean, whatever you call them. Interesting. Well, I know where we're going soon. There's not too many more dudes left. I need a sniper. Don't mind me just sniping with a hand cannon. But da da da. I'm really on top of the stealth train right now. Nope, they're all dead. Again, as long as nobody's around to witness it, stealth. Count me in.
Someone's field testing the defenses.
Time is a human construct. I have said this multiple times. It does not actually exist, and until you learn to stop acknowledging it, you will still flow by the normal bounds of time. Learn to reject it. You will be tired. But you will exist eternally. Yeah, not being on time is the worst. And in fact, not being at minimum of 15 to 20 minutes early feels bad. With an emphasis on the ad. You all know me so well. I'm not wrong.
Look at those fucking nerds. Grown adults running around pretending to be monsters and wizards. Hey, you're wasting your life. The real party's out here in the streets. Woo!
Charlie's the saddest guy of them all. He spends all his time in his bedroom playing with computers. What is he, 12?
I hear ya. And to think he's one of the visionaries, instead of someone with charm and grit. Someone like you. Or me.
Hey,
me.
Can you go grab some candy after?
Hell yeah. Look at this.
Look at that charm, though. Not for long. But I could have left them alive, but they made me upset because they made fun of computer nerds. That's my job. I make fun of computer nerds because I am one. Unforgivable. Anyway, we're gonna have to go crash their D&D session now. Yep. I don't fully remember the context, but I mean, it's not wrong.
See that down there? What am I looking at?
Black shadow.
Can't see it. Oh, yeah. Kristoff, you just jumped. Guys at a fucking party.
Okay. So if the invader throws himself off. Still gonna play the game?
Of course. Whoever enters the building next will be the new invader. At least that's what Cupid told me.
Whoa. Did you actually talk to that thing? Like, conversational?
Yeah. Just like Charlie. But, you know, funny.
Yeah. What do you mean? We saw him like 2 loops ago.
Huh? What?
What?
Someone's there. Hello? Hello? Hope you're ready to loop.
I'm jammed! I jammed! I forgot, your guns can jam in this. Bullshit! Jammed! Raspberry jam! Lone Star! Got my residium back. Got my nails up. Unfortunate thing is, actually, hold on, it's right here, perfect. Okay, I got myself my, sniper. Ha. Press is not near the window at all. I need to get higher to snipe him. Actually, I can't. High enough. Only one way to find out. Ah, oh, just short. I need to be a little higher. Go. How convenient. They provide me a roof to get high enough, but can I snipe them from here? Oh, I know what this is for. Okay. Shifting. This is so we can infiltrate through right here. Something we don't have access to yet. Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Where is it? Oh, that's hugely unfortunate. Oh, never mind. Perfect. Don't worry past me, I'll take good care of you. Well, someone's upset.
New player. Hi! Your character is the invader. A rousing choice. You can exit and enter building at any time. Enjoy Master Charlie game.
Space.
The invader has proceeded to the underground cave. Hide among the dark. I'm scared.
It's intoxicating. More time we spend here. Oh. You alright? A kick?
Get- My favorite death is where you can go and put your foot right up of his ass. Yay! If you can make it a song, it's even better. Doodly-doo, a doodly-dee, I shoved my foot right up of his butt. Class pass.
There's two kinds of folk on Black Reef. You and everybody else. You play the mean guitar. Fucking brilliant. Good kind of brill party machine. We all wanna be.
Again, I need to find a crank wheel. There are a lot of nails in here. I already have that. Atypical and suspicious.
Whatever.
Well, of course. Just what kind of game, like, are you hosting where the entire idea is to murder other people? It's the greatest hunt in the world, is what it is. Oh, okay. Stealth. Take it slowly, because we really can't handle taking everybody on at once. Colt, what are you talking about? I love how they're like, not encouraging enough. Finding Charlie's Minicon is up there. Charlie's right there, eh? One by one, we'll take them down as I shoot them in the back of their heads. Shotguns are dangerous to be, you know, close proximity to, as you would imagine. Jesus Christ. My question is, where the heck are these guys all coming from?
Good. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Alright. Yes, actually.
The invader has proceeded to the base complex.
The fact that, like, Yeah, like, it is the same game no matter what, but as you go through, you learn more information, allowing the game to change and become different over time. So while it's the same game each time, it's a different game each time you loop, because you know more, or you've got, like, something brand new that you can, use to get through. I suspect it's going to be more fun for me than for you.
Don't need it.
So how do I get into this room? Maybe I actually needed 3 batteries for that, and I just blew up one of them.
The invader has proceeded to the planet's surface.
The invader has proceeded to
the planet's
complex. Defenses are compromised. Flush it out. The invader has proceeded to the planet's surface. It is hunting next victim.
Basically, it's just a giant, it's a puzzle. And I like puzzles. What do you think of the game? Can't get into there. Is there another way to get in there? Or is the issue that the alarm's going off, so I can't go in here? So what are we missing in here? I don't know. First off, I want to say a great job everybody's doing on Condition Detachment, a Charlie Montague game! You don't let the title fool you. I may have conceived, designed, written, directed, and produced it, but I wouldn't do anything with the hard work of blah, 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 blah. Yep. But I still like them even if I can't do them. Buck up. Ugh. Okay. That didn't help me get in there.
The invader has proceeded to the in orbit. It has left atmosphere. Stop. Infect another planet.
Any clues in here? I want your brain in my brain. Let's see. Charlie Bob Leader can't block me. That's my handle, dipshit. Admin means I can do whatever I want. I am the Emperor of Electrons. Well, that's weird. Let's see.
These two, together, time to break some hearts.
A secret rendezvous? So I clearly am locked out of his room normally. But if I'm just smart, it should be fine. Boy and his toys. Again, you don't want to put those in places I can reach. You want to put those in places nobody can reach. I love how he's just running around. Let's see. The presence of a traitor. We're tossing his room murder mystery. This man be teleporting, yo. That's okay. I'll catch up to him later. He'll make a mistake eventually. I need to toss his room, though. As in, I'm gonna grab it and throw it. Guys are not medical practitioners.
Good morning, Charlie. Hear me when I say Black Reef loves you. You're the real badass. We need right now. Because of you, I will have a fulfilling day.
This man clearly has very, very low self-esteem.
Body. mind. I want to
touch it.
Yeah. One of his teleports is right outside this door. Good to know. I will set up a trap.
Charlie! I'm gonna find you!
Well, either way. There was another mission. Still gotta toss his bedroom still. So it's somewhere in here. Oh. Their little secret. Ah.
Okay, looks like they're getting freaky on freestyle.
Freaky on freestyle. Interesting. So in the afternoon, they go to Freestad. Gotcha, bitch.
Master Charlie. Dead. To their needs, Master Charlie. I had died next to Raytheon.
Nice. So we got ourselves a rare gun. Look how shiny this bad boy is. That's the class pass secure door. We don't have a class pass yet. Question is, where is said class pass? You would assume there'd be one in his house, room. Unless he gave it to Fia. Which is absolutely plausible. I could have gotten that had I not activated the alarms. Psych! To see if I can't get to 2-bit, I guess, is what it's called. Let's go see. 'Cause I'm pretty sure that's what I was missing in that one room. The doors are still locked, though. Oops. Oh, I can't just hack it. Gosh, diggity darn it.
So, like, can you do anything, for me?
Command no good at sense-making.
Fine. I order you to kill Master Charlie.
I don't kill Master Charlie. The captain is bad at instruction follow. Two-bit need specific command line.
Need the right command for the right action. Okay.
Right command for the right action. Interesting. And he'll retain between loops. That is indeed intrigue.
Repeat after me. I state your name.
I state your name.
I am about to perform a... I'm going to open your skull, Charlie.
Shit, Wendy. Better laugh a little.
You asked me to remove the parts of your brain associated with empathy. Precautions are reasonable.
I, Charlie fucking Montague. Being of sound mind and judgment.
Do understand the risk of the surgery I'm about to undergo.
Do understand the risk of the surgery I am about to undergo.
And do fully absolve Dr. Wenji Evans of any consequences, unforeseen or other.
Whatever. I swear I won't get litigious.
Or violent.
Or violent.
Or violent. So, another thing we're gonna have to keep an eye out for then.
Player satisfaction is 80% of the
intrigue. fuck yo game. Alright, well. Pretty sure at this point everyone's dead. Yeah, haven't figured out the pass secure door yet. Which might lead... No, would that make sense to lead there? Sparks ignite gas. Is there anything back there is the question. Well. Get who about find out? Piece of candy. All right. Would that have been worth it? Did we, if we had just taken a lot of damage? No. Definitely wouldn't have been worth it. However, because we didn't take a lot of damage, it was worth it. Once we learned the 1-2 Skidoma, fuck you. Crankwell. Again, we haven't figured out where the freaking crank is. Or did I find a crank? I think I found a crank the first day. Is the problem. But I don't remember where! Unfortunate. Come. Surprisingly, there's some new people around. You think they're looking for me? Am I special?
Yes.
Nah, I don't think they were looking for me. If they were, they would have been more prepared for my guns. On the traitor dies. I think he needed something more than just eyeballs. I'm thinking like bullets. Could have found a rapier right there. Away. How do I get to those guys? Are they in the library? No. That's the library. They're in a place I don't think I've been. Luxury. Yep, that's a guitar. Okay. Three men, two snipes, one bash. Oh, I see what their game plan was. To ambush anyone coming out of Charlie's. Interesting. Let's try this again. Nope. Come on. Nope. Hold on. Skid. Oh. The window! The game said, eh, close enough. Aw. Kinda sad. Well, let's find out if anybody else is still here. Don't hear anything. Access sniper nest at noon. Interesting. So this is just a giant sniper's nest, eh? But I don't have 360 access. You only got about this access. So be a sniper, you'd just be sniping every fucker over here towards Charlie's. Which is a little lame, but oh well. I mean, it's better than nothing, depending on like what you're trying to do. I don't know. This was well worth the detour as well. Just to learn what's over here. Oh. Ugh. I'll go through their chosen door. I hit E, not F. Let's blow this popsicle
There's
joint.
There's got to be a way to kill two of them at once. Or three, or four, or more. No, they can't be that stupid. Well, maybe Alexis.
They can't be that stupid. Well, actually, maybe Alexis. Okay. Found a lot of clues, though. Look at all this stuff we gained. Ooh, slows enemies on hit? Let's go. All right, we got two more.
Charlie and Fia are being naughty. Flouting the protocol for a little fun. If I get in on the action, I can take them both at once.
Nice. I can take them both at once. So we only got this one lead for Charlie and Fia. Let's go to our loadout real fast. First of all, let's take a look at the 4-pounder. Yeah, we already got one. Oh, I had to go into infusion, don't I? How do I infuse gear? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna delete that. Perfect. Infusion for this is 8,000. I would like to keep that. Perfect. We will not lose the Strelac. Perfect. Slabs. Shift. 15,000. We have just enough. Each slab has 4 upgrades. Oh. So if I kill Charlie 4 times, I can fully upgrade shift. Interesting. Okay. I don't have any upgrades for you right now. Okay, let's see. We don't really need to infuse this one. Because we're going to get it every single time we start the game. So that's a waste of 8,000. I don't really care about this one. I don't care about that one. I want that for now. I don't care about that. Don't want that. Don't want that. I'll infuse that. That one, and then I'll put comeback kit on for now. Ah. I just realized I'm an idiot. Ah, dang it. Whatever. I just absolutely deleted my, my silenced weapon. Oh, well. We'll do better next time. It's okay. I'll be able to get another one most likely somewhere, I hope. I just want the challenge, you know.
All that power at your fingertips. You feeling good and febrile yet?
Not the word I'd use.
Yeah? Tell me about it.
It's weird, but somehow familiar. It's kind of a rush.
This whole place is a rush, Colt. That's the point.
Then why did I want to leave so badly?
I don't know. Hard to hear your motivations over all that gunfire.
Okay. Thing around here to hack.
Feeling just fine. Hipsters out here. Lame. Can't get over to Charlie's. I wonder why. Oh yeah, he's dead!
Freedom is a trap. That's a bomb. Can't unlock it? Lame.
It's the second floor, isn't it? Okay, someone from Eon's been redecorating.
Philosophy, dump your friends, they'll disappoint you. Oh, okay. Okay. We completed a dossier on Juliana. Me and Cole share your concerns with the Yahoo's AI recruiter and their three Shangshai of his Atlas. Ramblin' Frank. Wherewithal.
You thought it was going to be easy?
I already know where you're hiding.
Yes, and what do you want? What do you want, a medal? A fucking ribbon of achievement?
You are,
at the stabilizer core.
Oh, come on! I was almost there.
You're not even remotely close. Look out the window. See that giant fucking eye? That's me.
So you are hiding. In plain sight.
Problem, Captain Vaughn, is that I see everything. I see moves you haven't even thought of yet. Better start looking for ladders.
There's no ladder, is there?
Right, again!
Shit!
Shit! Shit! Alright, that's locked.
Wherewithal.
All right, let's find out what's inside this rack.
Yes, let's find out what's inside the rack.
There's been a new development, General. My men tell me the anomaly's energy will be past its peak on the proposed date of the demonstration. So have to accelerate the schedule by 6 weeks, otherwise the probability of a successful breach decreases to just 16%. The RAC team confirmed they can make the deadline if they forego the ejection seat, the life support system, and drop the shock absorbers from the landing gear. The pilot, Lieutenant... he's been promoted for this. Captain Colt Vaughn has been briefed, and he's still 110% on board with the flight. In other words, we're moving forward with it. Maybe you can use that to impress the commission. Please excuse that I didn't call you immediately, but this is too sensitive and your line is probably tapped.
It's a rat it ship.
Hey.
Ricchetto plan. Right. I knew that.
Papa. In case of an anomaly collapse, enemy attack, catastrophic system failure, other power station of the complex functions of massive fuse. So you gotta go complex, updam, Fristad, Rock, Carl's Bay. Other operation run. Power can be restored via the power general and the power station control room.
No wonder Juliana didn't want me in here. Let's juice up those other stations and find out just what exactly Horizon left behind.
Rack is secured with an audio lock, which requires 3 passwords to open. Uh-huh.
Should I say something profound? Ocean. Pearl diving. No. It's gotta be military and unimaginative. Bomb. The hell is this?
Bomb! Nope. Darn. Rocket ship. Ah, so that's what that. So we'll use that to get there. To kill Juliana. I see. That dude ain't got no head! That man believed he could fly.
Well, better a false alarm than a real one.
Someone else can worry about that.
Hmm.
Foxy, I have no idea why you decided to leave and return after getting the prize on the first floor. But then again, I'm Charlie Montague, and you're...
you.
There's plenty more challenges in store. Let's see if you can figure it out. The rules are so simple, even you should be able to follow them. Each floor has two sides, each with their own puzzle. If you manage to solve both sides, you get a prize. If you complete all three floors in record time, you'll get the big prize. That doesn't necessarily mean it's physically big, but you'll win it all the same. You start by pressing one of those fancy buttons. Left or right, whenever you're ready.
Cat wants it.
Ass handed to you.
Do we want to try lasers first, or pressure plates?
Oh, I'm good.
So it looks like vertical, horizontal. Let's do lasers. Easy. And you got magical fingers. Whew. See, we are winner, winner, chicken dinner. We will steal your face. All right, what do we got here? Pressure plates again? Lasers again. We have to beat this in 56 seconds. Let's go. A gun that doesn't waste ammo unless you miss, at which point then the gun is busted. 10 out of 10 would be a terrible sniper again. What do you think? You think this will be good for us?
Good play at memory overload. You good play at Master Charlie game, not at all. Special prize are yours soon. Boxy infestation. Colt, inside! Master Charlie Game! Reporting bug severity A!
Oh, there's a lot of people.
But it feels so good.
Is that Colt?
No. Why does everybody think it's me?
Hello?
I don't get it. Like I got two shots with it, baby. All right. So it's definitely worth it to go out and learn the just kind of visit every place here. At least I think it is. Because, I mean, like, we've gotten several cool weapons from this, you know? Oh, sorry. Oh, that just jumps me right here. Wait. Curses! If I were a crank wheel, where would I be? Hiding from the open, but you see. I was like, I hear something. You know that's absolutely a trap, right? Ah, son of a monkey's uncle. Like, look how many freaking snipers are in the area, like. Like, do y'all think I don't check? And they have to pretend like they are, Well, some have to pretend to be snipers. The what?
Already got full ammo.
Oh, legendary.
Shit down.
Question is, which kind of sniper do we want to keep? Legendary or the unique? Yes. The note said to keep it on yellow, so naturally we changed it. What sucks is we haven't figured out the other two codes yet. Ah, that's how you turn off the power. It's not even noon, you've already ruined opening night. Ruiner! Proximity mines around here. Well, at least I got the obnoxious. Ooh, that sandwich looks good. Library is closed. I don't know if this is movement based, but you know. Like, if I move too quickly, or if it's completely just proximity based. Either way, they're dead. So. Is that everybody? Are we in danger? Is the question. What do you think? Are we gonna get attacked when we open this present? Or are we gonna be fine? Ten out of ten. Would loot present again. I feel like there's more we can still learn about this time, though. I guess we need to save Otto's workshop for something new, to be honest. I wonder if the library is completely closed. Or just a portion. Gotta figure out how to, activate power. That's something we need to figure out. Also, let me switch cats, I guess. Ugh. I needed to switch the kitty cats. If I can figure out where that crank wheel is. Darn, none of those are really hackable, which is unfortunate. I swear I found one. The problem is, I don't know where it was. I have found a winch, but was it on a different level? It may have been on a different level. Oh, there it is. It's probably on a different level. Thanks for the follow. Goodbye.
Death!
just fine.
Well, concert's over. So the thing about the winch is it's got to be accessible basically every part of the day, you know? Or maybe it only needs to be accessible during one part of the day. Where would they put it? The thing is, we're gonna randomly find it at some point. Still don't have those. There's something glowy. There it is. Finally. Just like, I can hear them, but I cannot see them. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's too much to do here in the afternoon. There's a prize and a big prize. We've already finished this. Cass's code for the pack to smoke is 3666. There's a safe beneath Alexis's mansion, and the glyphs refer to locations around Updam. We need to figure that out. There's the map. So basically, we finished one of these. I haven't really figured out anything else. Well, the good news is we should be able to take out Alexis tonight, then, in game. Because he holds a party tonight in game. know, you would think that the winch would be in here or something. Damn, dude. Where is it? I don't know. Oh, whatever. Yeah, let's blow this popsicle joint. Yeah! Oh, cool, we killed everyone in a time period and escaped! Yay! That was an achievement. Kill everyone and then run away. Alright, knowledge discovered. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Power won't flow without two. Not one, but two generators. So at the complex, we're gonna have to get two gens running.
Not at home, not in the office. Almost like she doesn't want to see me. Juliana set herself up on the antenna that powers the loop. The rack is my key to catching her, but it's inside a password-sealed vault. This island's studded with dusty old bunkers. Better start digging.
Better start digging. Get up, damn, we can take out, Karnas. I don't know what his is. At the complex, we could take out Igor. But... this is gonna cost 8,000, and this costs 9,000. Okay, well. We're gonna keep the legendary, of course. This trinket drains your health. In exchange, nothing. So why would I keep it? Take less damage for headshots. Meh. Slide even further. Okay. And lose more power. Interesting. Okay, we're gonna infuse that. All right. That we can get rid of. I'll get rid of both of those. Just so they're out of my inventory. Okay. Alright, I like that. This one's really cool, but I don't think it's worth having at the moment, so I'm going to unequip it for now. And then this one, we're going to do stuff. Increase that and that. Shooter better, straighter, farther. What do you think? Should we shoot her better, straighter, farther? I think shoot her better, straighter, farther seems like gooda, 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 gooda. Shoot her better, straighter, farther. Okay. This is a nice looking gun, though. This thing is so sleek. I love it. I didn't expect for us to find, like, special weapons, to be honest. Do we get, like, other melee weapons by any chance? That'd be cool. So. Alright. Back down. Back to up. Damn. Hunk it up. Carnassus. Wonder what Carnassus is. We found Shift, and obviously Shift is just Blink from Dishonored. You know they clearly lifted that. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if they lifted all of the abilities from Dishonored into here. You know.
Wow. I didn't know you liked to party.
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different. Anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
Oh, that'll be easy. I just killed them all. If they're all dead... Then one of them's Alexis, right?
Hey, guys. I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay. The best place to see the fireworks is... next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. There we fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks.
What?
What?
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon Program Visionary and Primary Financial Backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra exclusive Devouring of the Lamb party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite. If you forget either, entry. I mean it. We are modern rules, and the time has come for feeding.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ramblin' Freak.
I'm good.
I'm the greatest! If you have to declare it, are you really, though? Aw, these two lovebirds are dead. Who'd have thunk? Not me, I would have never guessed. Other than the fact that I did it. Nope, still wouldn't have guessed it. Thankfully, I can, you know, hack them. Even when, I'm not facing them.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe I didn't die. I deserve to die.
But I didn't. Because I'm godly. It's called recovery. Alright. Our target is somewhere over there. Uh-oh. I'm causing problems, and Juliana's on the hunt for me. I don't know if this is a fun fact or a not fun fact, but the protect the loop challenge or gameplay is actually online multiplayer, in which you are Juliana and you invade other people playing this game, their games. Which, I'm sure you can imagine, is probably pretty hard to do nowadays, since, I don't know, rarely anyone plays this game. It's like, I want to snipe this dude. Hoping there'd be health. Healing. Fizzy pops. Bubbly jubblies. No bubbly jubbly. Thank you. So what's scary is, I have no idea, one, if the Juliana I'm going up against is another player, or if it's just the game. And two, I don't know where they are. Until they come kill me. Thankfully, there's some health right here I'm gonna grab. Maybe. Shoot. How about that guy right there? I healed about the amount I lost. Rewind! Alright, now is the most dangerous time because... I don't want to lose the residium. And I will if I die. It's always a player? Okay, good to know though.
Better not be cold.
Cool. Joy. Well, gonna have to figure out where they are then. Damn.
Where's
Okay. Not much ammo, so... Thank fuck. Oh my Jesus. If at first you don't succeed, go apeshit. I'm assuming that's why I was having so much issue, though. It was them using Havoc. And from the looks of things, Havoc was one of those, ones where you can do it over and over, just spam it, which is... Kind of. So that would explain why they were glowing like that constantly. Okay. That did less damage than I anticipated. Hmm. could have sworn I changed the thing, so the guy should have, what, lost? I don't even remember. Is the person who placed all the mines frickin'... Yeah, Juliana. So essentially this entire location is a booby trap. But just in this area. Because they absolutely spent their entire time just ensuring that this location in particular was a death trap. Thankfully. I was able to take care of things. There's a sniper up there, those two guys are there. So if I fuck my stealth over, I'm fucked. But because then I'm gonna have to fight that dude. Well, I actually, how did I get all of my things back? Is it because I killed Juliana? Probably.
Fine.
You know, this is the part where, you know, you decide to wear a mask too.
No?
No, no sneaky sneaky. Man, I'm still upset that I, accidentally, got rid of my, stealth gun. Wrong one. I like causing chaos and then just disappearing. These guys are so high strung. It's beautiful.
What do we got here?
I can't deploy it? Lame. That actually sounds like a bad idea. I mean, I still want to do it, but... That's fine. I now have full health, so I'll take it. Not the best. Okay. Okay, some more nails. He hates bottles. Why is there a skateboard up here? Any of these went off, the entire place would have blown up. Pap. Wow, finding him was pretty easy. Shit, weasels! Eat 'em up. All right, so I already have shift saved. It's unfortunate that I got two, honestly. But I might have enough to, to save all three things. Because I need to save Carnesis. I have to save Devour. And I need to save the new weapon I got. I feel like the party's mostly empty now. Well, that is what happens when you kill most of the guests at the front door. They die before making a sound, it's stealth. If they die after making a sound, it's still stealth. Good.
Oh shit.
We need to see what else is in this mansion. I like how they're like, we got all the time in the world. So do I.
I'm on.
What?
What do we got here?
You fucking killed him.
Effective. Slash kick, slash kick, 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 kick.
He had Frank and he did this.
Excuse me. Is that an olive muffin? What the fuck? Ugh. 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 Like, I'm all for, you know, expression and expressing your interesting tastes, but olive muffins? Ugh. I don't think that's justifiable around there. That's fair, I guess. Yeah. I've never heard of that before. Right. Someone there. Idiots. They didn't even think to turn around. Think you're a wolf, you think you're a mad, sex-alicious alpha wolf with incredible hair and abs for every occasion. You think you can mix. Another way in would have been right here. like several shinies around there. Head not to scale. Truth. I wonder what the dance sequence is. Well, that's for another day to figure out. Oh, that didn't turn it off. Field nullifier, eh? I think there's something down there, too. Why does it say my savior in here? Is there a clue in here? Are we close to something? Something. Probably this entire area. My guess. I feel like Alexis might be one of the last people that you deal with. Since he is, well, so far, we only know that he is available at night at his party. So far. Oops. Oh, right. I don't have shift anymore. Ha! Silly me. Oh, we can finally figure out what's down here. I see. This was the end of the bar that we actually never went to yet. Okay. How has this person not realized everybody around them's dead? Like, the entire party is, like, almost ruined. Okay, so what do you think this red sauce is, and why do I think it's blood? Yeah, he couldn't figure out why it was so quiet, and then it hit him. Good Lord, what is that? Blech. head not to scale. Accuracy. Honestly, I like the fact that, like, there are so many different ways for you to handle each and every single person. Like, so far, we haven't gotten to deal actually with Juliana yet. We've dealt with other player Julianas. Do they invade at night only? Because so far, that's the only time I have interacted with a Juliana has been the night. This is my second cycle, though. So it's possible that it's not that, and I've just been, quote, lucky like that. Interesting. Oh, that's where it was. Exemplar. Dorsey's dead. Kind of disappointed we haven't found any clues yet from Dorsey for, like, any other way to take care of him. But, I mean, that doesn't mean there isn't. It just means I haven't found it. Yet. I thought that was a pizza and said, 'twas moldy. Take the double limp tens. And I guess. Could have sworn I heard another one, but oh well. Multiple witch trials. That's crazy. I'll be honest, I still can't believe my dumbass survived against another player in this game. I am not what we call good. Yeah, let's blow this popsicle stand.
It's almost up, so now what? I loop, which means, wait, am I gonna die right now? Or is it like a dream? Is Juliana in it? Ooh, fuck, I hope.
Oh, fuck.
Ba-da-do. Ba-da. Thank you. Man, we scored big. All right, first slabs. 15. Okay, this is gonna basically eat up most. Keep one of those, that's fine. Don't have enough, so I'm gonna have to choose. Still not gonna be enough, but... I'm gonna take that. As nice it would be to have other things for now, I think that might just be all we can do this day. So unfortunately, I did fuck up, and I do need my better stealth weapon, so we're going back to- Oh, damn! Take care of that later. We're gonna start with nothing there. Excellent. Don't really care about Carnesis right now, so we'll get rid of that. Okay. Then let us explore again. I'm planning on taking on the library again in case we missed anything fun last time.
Alexis is a complicated individual.
The guy's an asshole.
I know, but you still kind of felt bad killing him, right?
Nope.
Sentient beings feel some kind of
remorse. Can I turn this radio off or
no?
Seriously, there's no off button.
No, it's a safety feature.
No, it's a safety feature.
Mm-hmm.
find who started this, I'm gonna show him a thing.
Don't need it.
Waste of fucking time.
Simple.
Lab technician who's haunted by his dark and shameful past. And he's been fighting those demons for years. The invader is...
Can I get a... yeet? Yeet? So my question is one, I need to keep those guys alive this time. How come we remember what happened? Juliana remembers what happened, but like none of the other visionaries are people because they do the same shit every day. Oh, of course.
Okay, well, he said it can open blinds and lock doors, and it has a lot of...
Whatever.
It's okay, they can't see me. It makes perfect sense now, thank you. Okay, so we need to let those guys live. Because I think they're gonna dig up something. I think. some point we'll figure out how to do the rest of the pack to smoke. It's not today, apparently, but...
What?
I'm feeling just fine. Nope, I'm good. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Get very greedy, Colt. I mean, we don't really need to focus on that anyway. So if we want to keep this place running, we have to shut off several power stations. Excellent.
Love guns. Patrons of the library enjoy free ammo. Plus, unlimited access to our collection of premium weapons. First comers will have a chance to get their hands on top of the line military grade weaponry. Available while supplies last.
Sure. I just have a hard time taking Igor seriously. Did you know I met him at the Endermore Festival once? He was very...
Kind of unrefined. Just for military. Really? You got an invite?
Gotta be a stampede.
Frank's movies don't scare. Straight out of prison. See anything yet? This is not what I paid good fucking money to be doing right now.
Thank you.
doing, whatever it is we're doing.
Who do we see? I guess nobody. See if there are any cool looking weapons in here. I don't think we fully looked at everything. Oh no, that causes a disturbance. Don't care about disturbances.
Already got full ammo.
Because I feel like they wouldn't just say, rare weapons here! Unless there was actually something good. That's good. Yeah, purple gun! It's a purple gun! It's a gun, but it's purple. Okay, that's good. Anything else good in here? This is guarded. No. Not really. I mean, I'll take it for now, because we don't have a green, a blue one of these. What the, oh, lock that. Ugh. So from what it seems like so far, Juliana's the one of the last ones you'll get, is my guess. Because you'll want to coincide that with getting Alexis, who is nighttime only on this map. So that's two here, which means across the other three time frames, we need to get the other six. Is that feasible? Well, most likely, because we know we can get two in the afternoon in one place. What did that turn off power to? Oh, this would probably allow us to access that again, I guess. So that turns off that. So that could also powers that. Okay. So that would allow you to get back out. Oh, right, we needed to shut off this main generator too. Fire! Okay. Now I want to take a look at this workshop again. burn. It'll burn, burn, burn. Oh, there's still two more. Okay, so we stopped this from happening. Okay, first batch. So Frank comes here around noon, but this place is burned down because this thing is way, way, way too dangerous. Shit, we might have to do another full loop in this location just to see how this changes things. Oh yeah, because this was the room I tried to access, but I couldn't find it in the other times because it burned down. Ah. Okay. Interesting. Well, the good news is we're also going to be able to do that again next time. Yeah, not even close to where I need to go. Yeah, we don't want to go that way, because I want those guys to keep working. Oh, that's what that noise is. Hear something in here. Ah. Nice. Break the rules, win the game. It says hack and grab, but I'm curious. Something seems a little off about it, though. Residium.
Wherewithal.
That was a big ol' yeet. Yeah. Two loops each, then? That way when you miss something on the first go, you can redo it, and then, Interesting. Interesting. Gained a bunch of shit, though. Another thing we can do, though, is just constantly, like, fly through time and just jump around to see what's going on. Alexis, yes, I know that. We already knew that game. Alright, we are going to infuse this bad boy. And not get rid of it this time. Get rid of that. Okay. Crescendo looks pretty good. Okay. Then our trinkets. Okay. I don't care about that. Let's go for that. Let's see how that runs. Let's unequip that. That on. That. I don't need reduced recoil right now because our recoil is already going to be pretty reduced as is. We could get Charlie right now. Wow. That's what we'll do next time. Because I think that is where we are going to be leaving it off for today's stream. So. Anyway. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And until the next time, everybody. Stay. Funky people.